Quick personality test. What type of girl are you? Or answer their 5 simple question and find out more about your personality. You will see how many point after every each question. Let's start. 1. Do you have a crush on someone? No, but I have a boyfriend. No, not really. C, not right now. D, yes, definitely. If you made your choice, then calculate your point. 2. Your favorite hangout spot. A, with your school friends. B, event menu where I can make new friends. C, my house is my greatest place to hang out. Go on now, collect your points as per answer. 3. The greatest present you could get. A, knowledge is truly gift. B, a pink dress. C, any wrapped in gift paper with love. Add the following point as per your answer. 4. Do you have a lot of friends? A, yes, I have many friends. B, I hardly have any friends. C, I have a new friends. D, I don't have any friends. Grab the points. Five. What do you prefer? A, school. B, sports. C, mall. Alright, it's time for serious maths. Add up all points and get ready. What type of girl are you? If you get 50 to 70 points, you are a dreamer. Loving, caring, romantic and true person. No, for and you always fight for what you love. If your score in between 7 to 150, you are one of kind person. You are truly special and you always create impression on people and always try new things. And last, if your score in 150 to 200, you are big world changer. You have vision, what right or wrong. You have a lot of friends and you always share stories. You are very energetic person with caring person. You are very unique person in your friend groups. Was this personality description you got accurate? Let us know in comment section. Send this video to all your friends so that they can test too.